Good evening. The first song we'll be playing tonight is the Irving Berlin classic, Putting on the Ritz. Called the Chevy Chase, which is a ragtime piece by one of my favorite ragtime composers, UB Blake. Thank you.
Next song is one of my very favorite traditional show tunes. This is by George Gershwin from the musical Porgy and Bess, and it is called Summertime. You probably will know it. 2, 3, 4. Summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. Oh, your daddy's rich, and your mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, don't spread your wings and you'll take to the sky. Oh, until that morning, there ain't nothing can harm you. With daddy and mama standing you All right, so this next song, I think everything we played up till now has been something written by other people. This one will be an original of mine. This is off of my second album. It's called Human, and the song is called America.
Thank you.
What the World Needs Now by Burt Bacharach. This tune is called Send Me, and the composer's name is Mario Clavel. Thank you. The next couple tunes we're going to play as a medley. These are two traditional Scottish tunes. The first one is Where Sleepest Thou, My Dearie? And the second is Ye Banks and Braes, O Bonnie Boone. Out this first set with an old jazz standard, Stompin' at the Savoy. Thank you.
Thanks for joining us for our second set. The first tune that we're going to play is called Is This America by Pat Metheny. Here's another Gershwin tune for you. This one is called They Can't Take That Away From Me.
Our romance won't end on a sorrowful note, though by tomorrow you're gone. The song is ended, but as the songwriter wrote, the melody lingers on. They may take you from me, I'll miss your fond caress, but though they take you from me, I'll still possess.
The way you wear your hat,
the way you sip your tea,
the memory of all that.
No, they can't take that away from me. The way you smile just beams.
The way you sing off key.
The way you haunt my dreams.
No, no, they can't take that away from me.
We may never, never meet again on the bumpy road to love.
Still, I'll always, always keep the memory of the way you hold your knife,
the way we dance till three,
the way you change my life.
No, no, they can't take that away.
This is one of my favorite songs, period. This is called Wild as the Wind. It's written by Tiomkin and Washington, but it was made famous mainly by David Bowie and Nina Simone, who is mainly who we're going to be kind of channeling tonight. Here's Wild as the Wind.
Thank you.
so we're gonna kind of take the mood back up to my favorite passive-aggressive anthem, as it were. This is a song, one of my favorite songs by Bob Dylan. So this is called Don't Think Twice, It's All Right. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
will. This next song is a tune off of my most recent album. It was released in March of 2019. The album's called Circles. And this is one of those songs about when you want something that is, you want it so badly, but it is so bad. This is called Duplicity.
Thank you.
Hombre 2 by Manuel Ponce. And this is one of my favorite pieces that I've played over the years for ballet classes. And this piece was originally written for just left hand. So keep that in your ears when you hear what we're playing. I'm using two hands and Molly, so I think we'll have everything covered on this one. Thank you.
it with its wooden bow. The music fills the night ever softly, then crescendos. They've been waiting for this moment the whole year through. A suitor asks his lady, may I please have this dance? Faded dress still billows o'er weathered bones.
Super fun to play. That was one of my songs that we perform with the Lace Wings. That's called Macabre.
We'd like to thank Audra Sergel and the Historical Society for having us down here tonight. Also, Megan Casady Photography for producing this wonderful package of video and audio. And of course, you for tuning in. Thank you so much. We'll see you soon.